disruptive, impulse control, and conduct disorders. Disorders whose essential features are the failure to resist an impulse, drive, or temptation to perform an act that is harmful to the individual or to others. Individuals experience an increased sense of tension prior to the act and pleasure, gratification, or release of tension at the time of committing the act.